And the God seed, Adam, where is that located within the physical vessel?
That was in the, it's within the sacred heart, within the diamond core God cell, within our sacred heart, which we gain access as we dissolve those membranes of light that protect. The membranes of light are like a film of divine light that when what they call a rain pass not, or that that quarantine that we're placed in, it was like a level of creator light that was placed around. And so there is a, like a membrane of light over our sacred mind and one over our sacred heart. And it is all about frequencies, as you know. And so those are more or less sealed to us when we're in the third and the lower fourth dimensions. And as we lift our frequencies, the energy changes to more refined energy, and we begin to come back into balance of that spectrum of light and shadow. And then we begin to resonate at higher frequencies, and that is like a key. That is like the what unlocks, like you said, the sacred secrets within. When, and it's all about energy. It's the energy that dissolves those membranes of light, so we gain access to those higher fourth and fifth dimension parts of ourself. And that's a process that keeps going on and on as we break through these membranes of light into the next level, next dimensions, and so on. It's just like the dimensions interpenetrate, but our frequencies have to attune to those levels of frequencies in order to those different subdimensions in order to access them.
Thank you, Anna.